can't practice righteousness. You can only practice righteous consciousness. You can't practice righteousness because that's your nature. You can only practice the consciousness of righteousness. Because righteousness does not change. Whether you feel it or not, whether you know it or not, it doesn't change. But when it comes to the leading of the Spirit, it is something you must practice. It's like the gifts of the Spirit. You have to practice. It's like ministry. You have to practice preaching and teaching. You don't preach and teach once in a month. It is what you do all the time.